Okay. Hello, everybody. Welcome to DebConf 11. When I was standing like this 2 years ago in Spain, you know, giving the bid, talking, giving the presentation about DebConf in Bosnia, I never thought this would happen. And it still didn't kick me that this is happening. So, okay, but you owe me beer. But besides of that, I would like to thank President of Republika Srpska and Government of Republika Srpska for following and that have a vision that follows successful people and for enabling us to put Banja Luka on a map of a world besides, you know, shoulder to shoulder with New York City. We wanted to give a warm welcome to everybody and thank them for giving us that and enabling us with that. Beside that, I would thank... As really, without them, this wouldn't happen. I would also like to thank our MTEL, our golden sponsor, because with their support, they showed we have a friend. Also, I would thank all the other sponsors, such as Google, HP, Canonical, Linaro, and so on. But besides that, of course, to thank Minister of Science and Technology for being with us this whole time, and of course, City of Banja Luka, as well as Banski Dvor. Some say Banja Luka is the most beautiful city in the world. Thank you for showing us that today and enabling us to show you that. So it's true. Now, everybody, President of Republika Srpska, Milorad Dodik. Sorry.
Wrong call.
Sorry. Okay, I said I can't believe this is happening. So, President of MTEL, please take the mic.
Uvaženi predsjedniče, uvaženi predsjedniče vlade, uvaženi gosti, drage kolege. Dobar dan. Pošto sam zamoljen od organizatora, uvažavajući organizatora koji uspio da organizuje ovakvu jednu konferenciju, da govorim na engleskom i da iznesem ovo izlaganje na engleskom, evo ja ću se potruditi, iako nemam nekog bogatog iskustva u obraćanju širem skupu na engleskom jeziku, ali evo uvažavajući sve ljude koji su došli iz inostranstva, ja bi nastavio dalje moj govor na englesku. I would like to welcome you on behalf of MTEL company, one of three dominant telecom operators in Bosnia and Herzegovina, and the company with the mission to connect people with the latest technologies. I have a great honor to be part of Debian Conference 2011, conference where experts meet and derive new dimensions of communication. We strive to offer our customers the latest services while supporting scientific meetings and knowledge. We also strive to influence on development of information society and accessibility of new technologies to everyone, as this market would be closer to the developed Western countries. Telecommunication is a sector in which free software has a special role. It is difficult today to imagine the functioning of telecommunication networks without Linux, for example. Therefore, MTEL production platforms are largely based on Linux installations. Namely, the role of telecom operators at the end of the day is to enable better connection between people through all available channels. These channels are often serviced by some of the free software system solutions, and MTEL as a company feels a deep connection with the philosophy behind free software. Therefore, in accordance with social responsibility, which is our strategic objective, We support young professionals in the IT field. We have recognized the importance of the open source software on the example of the Android platform for mobile devices, and we have recently organized a contest called Android League. Primarily, we see it as a stimulus for the local IT community to begin developing applications in local languages and adapt it to this market. The best application developers and authors will be rewarded with valuable money prizes, and all applications will be available free to our users on the Android market. In the end, I wish a successful work to all participants of the Debian Conference 2011 and express the hope that this place will be a ground for the exchange of knowledge and new ideas. Good luck.
And their president. Now, I would like Minister Komic to come and address us all.
Uvaženi predsjedniče Republike Srpske, predsjedniče Vlade Republike Srpske, dragi gosti, dame i gospodo. Sve vas pozdravljam u ime Ministarstva nauke i tehnologije i izražavam svoje iskreno zadovoljstvo što se Debian konferencija održava u Banja Luci, odnosno Republici Srpskoj, jer smo na ovaj način prepoznati kao prostor koji se ozbiljno bavi informatizacijom i izgradnjom informacionog društva. Drago mi je što nam se na taj način pruža prilika da promovišemo naše iskreno nastojanje da se uključimo u evropske integracione procese i sve ostale tokove, a posebno informatičke, jer smo svjesni činjenice da je to pravi put u budućnost. Sa posebnim zadovoljstvom pozdravljam naše goste, učesnike Debian konferencije koji su došli u grad Banja Luku i Republiku Srpsku i time nam učinili veliku čast i dali priliku da kao domaćini konferencije pokažemo našu opredjeljenost, ne samo za razvoj informatike i informacionog društva, nego i za saradnju među ljudima, za prijateljstvo i da iskažemo svoju želju za aktivno sudjelovanje u evropskim i svjetskim tokovima i procesima. Dragim gostima želimo dobrodošlicu, ugodan boravak i da se osjećaju kao kod svoje kuće. Ove godine Banja Luka je obojena informatičkim bojama i postaje svojevrstan centar tehnološkog razvoja, a organizacijom ovogodišnje Debian konferencije Republika Srpska se potvrđuje kao informatički i tehnološki posmatrano napredan region. Svjestan šanse koja se eksploatacijom modernih, naučnih i tehnoloških dostignuća pruža. U prilog tome je i činjenica da Republika Srpska ima zaokružen institucionalni okvir, zadužen za razvoj informacionog društva. Ministarstvo nauke i tehnologije i Agencija za informacijono društvo Republike Srpske su u dosadašnjem radu stvorili temelje za rapidan razvoj elektronskog poslovanja, modernizaciju javne uprave korišćenjem informacijonih tehnologija, reformu zdravstva, školstva i svih drugih segmenata koji su zacrtani u našim strateškim dokumentima i smjernicama. U toku su mnogi informatički megaprojekti, od uspostavljanja elektronske matične evidencije građana do razvoja elektronskog zdravstva, a sve ovo smo objedinili u okviru globalnog vladinog projekta nazvanog e-Srpska. Današnje otvaranje Debian konferencije je izraz potpune podrške koje institucije Republike Srpske, prije svega predsjednik Republike i vlada, pružaju razvoju i unapređenju softvera otvorenog koda. To je ujedno i najbolji pokazatelj tehnološke nediskriminacije, volje za prepoznavanjem kvaliteta umjesto kvantiteta i usmjeravanja ka istraživanju svih modela softverskog razvoja. Svjesni smo činjenice da softver otvorenog koda, zbog svoje specifične metodologije razvoja, u današnjim ekonomski zahtjevnim i nesigurnim vremenima, uz siguran kvalitet pruža i prednost finansijske prirode. Stoga je i odluka da se ovakav događaj bezrezervno podrži i promoviše zaista i više nego opravdano. Uvjereni smo da će tehnologije koje se baziraju na softveru otvorenog koda pronaći svoje mjesto i u okviru e-Srpske. Posebno nam je zadovoljstvo što su Banja Luka i Republika Srpska danas domaćini velikom broju inostranih IT stručnjaka, programera, entuzijasta, koji su prevalili veliki put da bi prisustvali Debian konferenciji. To jasno pokazuje ulogu i značaj Debiana, kao i koliko se u Linux ulagalo i ulaže truda da bi danas bio siguran i stabilan operativni sistem koji se sve više prilagođava i korisnicima koji nisu informatičke struke. And I would tell you a few words because this conference will be held on the English language. The government of the Republic of Srpska, the Ministry of Science and Technology, and the agency will continue to work on the development of the IT society. Its IT gatherings and conferences to exchange ideas, knowledge, and opinions are included in those efforts. This is precisely why we expect this conference to promote the exploration of new software development models whose usefulness will not only be felt by yourselves as immediate partakers, but by the entire IT world. Every progress in the adoption of new knowledge is also the recognition and promotion of the society, and that encourages it. Therefore, we expect that Debian conference to help in the further development of the Republic of Srpska, its transformation into a modern IT society, and its inclusion into the European integration process. Thank you for your attention. Hvala.
And I'd like to thank our Minister of Science and Technology, and now I would like to invite Prime Minister of Republika Srpska.
Poštovani predsjedniče, dame i gospodo. Argentina, Meksiko, Kanada, Norveška, Finska, Španija, Škotska, Francuska i Sjedinjene Američke Države.
Other countries, as United States.
Sve su to zemlje u kojima je do sada održana najveća konferencija o informacionim tehnologijama u svijetu.
All those are states where such conferences have been held so far.
Ponosan sam što će se od ove godine na tom spisku naći i Republika Srpska.
I'm proud that as of this year, the Republic of Srpska will find itself on that list.
Banja Luka i Republika Srpska u narednih nekoliko dana bit će centar svjetskih zbivanja iz oblasti informatike.
Banja Luka and the Republic of Srpska will be the center of occurrences in the world of information in the next few days.
To je veliki korak za promociju Republike Srpske, njenih dostignuća i potencijala.
It's a huge step forward for the promotion of the Republic of Srpska and its potentials.
Također činjenica da na konferenciji učestvuje oko 500 svjetskih poznavaoca informacijnih tehnologija i softverskih stručnjaka iz 80 zemalja svijeta jasno govori o kakvom stručnom i naučnom skupu se radi.
The mere fact that 500 participants from almost 80 states, all very good at information technologies and expert in that field, says a lot about the importance of this conference.
Svi vi ponijećete u svijet priču o Banja Luci i Republici Srpskoj.
I hope you will take to the world the story about Banja Luka and the Republic of Srpska.
Naša je obaveza da se u narednih nekoliko dana, koliko traje Debian konferencija, pokažemo prije svega kao dobri domaćini i da predstavimo naše znanje.
It is our obligation to, in the next few days, present ourselves as good hosts and present our knowledges.
Stručnost i afirmisanost u oblasti informacijnih tehnologija.
Our expertise and the affirmation in the field of information technologies.
Da bi modernizacija i reforme u našem društvu bile što uspješnije.
In order for the reforms and modernization in our society to be as successful as possible.
Vlada Republike Srpske veliku pažnju posvećuje informacionim tehnologijama.
The Republic of Srpska government pays a huge attention to information technologies.
S tim u vezi već duže vrijeme održavamo elektronske sjednice vlada.
In that relation, we have been holding electronic sessions of the government for quite a while now.
Promovisali smo elektronsko vođenje matičnih knjiga.
We have promoted the electronic managing of evidence and registries.
A tu je i elektronsko vođenje zemljišnih knjiga.
And we have an electronic management of book of land book registries.
Istovremeno radimo na kompjuterizaciji škola i informatičkom opismenjavanju svih stanovnika Republike Srpske.
We are working also in introducing information technologies in schools and on computer literacy of all inhabitants of the Republic of Srpska.
Jasno je da su informacione tehnologije ušle u sve pore društva.
It is clear that information technologies have penetrated all pores of society.
I da je bez njih nezamisliv razvoj ekonomije.
And that without them, the development of economy is not imaginable.
Privrede,
the development
infrastrukture i drugih oblasti društvenog djelovanja.
Infrastructure or industry or any other field of activity.
Upravo zbog toga naš cilj je Republika Srpska kao razvijeno informacijono društvo.
Precisely for that reason, our objective is to make Republic of Srpska a developed information society.
U skladu sa širenjem značaja informacijonih tehnologija, a sa ciljem lakše i efikasnije primjene,
in accordance with the widening and the spreading of information technologies and in order to apply them in a better and more efficient way,
neophodno je njihovo stavljanje u okvir zakonske regulative.
It is necessary to put them within a legal framework.
S tim u vezi Republika Srpska je usvojila niz zakonskih i podzakonskih akata.
In that relation, the Republic of Srpska has adopted a series of laws and bylaws
i strateških dokumenata koje regulišu ovu oblast.
And strategic documents regulating this field.
Zakon o elektronskom poslovanju.
The law on electronic business conducting.
Zakon o elektronskom dokumentu.
And the law on electronic documents.
I zakon o elektronskom potpisu.
And the law on electronic signatures.
Samo su neki od zakonskih rješenja koji su na snazi u Republici Srpskoj.
Are just a few of the laws currently in application in the Republic of Srpska.
Konferencije poput ove,
conferences like this,
gdje će u nekoliko dana najeminentniji svjetski stručnjaci iz ove oblasti,
gathering the most eminent experts in these fields,
razmijeniti znanja i iskustva,
where they have the opportunity of exchanging their knowledge and experience,
uvijek će imati moju podršku i podršku vlade Republike Srpske.
They will always have my personal support and the support of the government of the Republic of Srpska.
Svim učesnicima u godišnje Debian konferencije,
to all participants of this year's Debian conference,
želim uspješan rad i dobre rezultate.
I wish successful work, a lot of success in their work and good results.
Još jednom želim da vas pozdravim.
Once again, I wish to welcome you.
Iskoristim priliku da se zahvalim svim pojedincima i kolektivima.
And use this opportunity to thank all individuals and all collectives
koji su dali svoj doprinos,
who have given their contribution,
da se jedna ovakva manifestacija,
for such a manifestation,
održava u Banja Luci i Republici Srpskoj.
To be held in Banja Luka and in the Republic of Srpska.
Hvala vam.
Thank you very much.
And now, thanks, of course, to the Prime Minister.
Hvala lepo, gospodinu predsjedniku vlade.
And now, the man who's basically responsible for all of it, Milorad Dodik.
I sad čovjek koji je u suštini najodgovorniji za sve ovo, gospodin Milorad Dodik.
Dobar dan svima. Dobrodošli u Banja Luku, Republiku Srpsku.
Good morning everybody, welcome to Banja Luka and to
Nadam
the Republic
se
of Srpska.
Da ste već stekli prve pozitivne utiske, a naša želja da odavde odete sa pozitivnim iskustvom, lijepim uspomenama i dobrim prijateljstvima.
I hope that you have already gotten the first impressions about this place, and I hope that you will leave Banja Luka with good memories, good friendships, and the best experience.
Prije dvije godine kada smo prvi put razgovarali o održavanju ove konferencije.
2 years ago when we first spoke about holding this
conference. Moram da kažem da nisam bio svjestan značaja I veličine upravo ovog događaja.
I must tell you that I was not completely aware of the importance and the magnitude of such an event.
Danas sam ponosan što sam imao evo intuiciju I podržao od početka ovo.
Today I'm proud that I gave my support to this from the beginning.
Jedan važni trenutak je bilo kada sam saznao da smo u konkurenciji sa jakim centrima Europe uspjeli da dobijemo ovu konferenciju I da za malo pobjedimo Minhen.
One of the great news I received that was that we got the conference in a huge competition with other important centers and almost beat Munich in that competition.
Nesumnjivo mi smo manja sredina.
Of course, we are a smaller society.
Ali sam siguran jedno imamo više emocija.
But I'm sure that we have many more emotions.
I zato će vaš boravak ovdje nesumnjivo biti dobar.
And that is why I'm sure that your staying here will be very good.
Došli ste ovdje u otvorenu sredinu, otvorenog srca.
You came here to a society of an open heart, an open society.
Među prijatelje, nesumnjivo.
Among friends.
Sve što je lijepo ponesite sobom I nek bude vaše vlasništvo, a ono što ne bude u redu, adresirajte meni.
Anything that is good, take it with you, let it be your ownership, and whatever is not that good, blame me for that.
Mnogi su ovdje vjerojatno došli sa nekim predrasudama.
Many of you have come here probably with certain predictions or suppositions how it would be.
Ovdje je prije 20 godina bio rat.
20 years ago there was war here.
I neki još nose refleks toga u svijetu, misleći da se ovdje još uvijek je nestabilno područje.
Many still have a reflex of that in their subconsciousness and many think that here there is almost a war going on still.
Najbolji svjedoci da to nije tako ste vi.
The best witnesses that it's not so are you.
Mi ovdje mirno živimo naše živote.
We are living our lives peacefully here.
A ono što nam nedostaje to je da se uključimo u globalne trendove razvoja, prije svega informatičke I zato smo ponosni što ova konferencija ovdje kod nas.
What we lack is a possibility of getting more involved in global tendencies and developments and that is why this conference here is so important.
I ova konferencija je najbolji dokaz tog našeg napora.
And this conference is the best proof of such an effort from our side.
Želim vam uspjeh.
I wish you success.
I želim da toliko bude dobro da se nesumnjivo ponovo vratite ovdje.
And I wish you to have such a good time to come back again.
I ova konferencija će I nama dati postreh da više razmišljamo onome što nas integriše sa globalnom zajednicom.
This conference will give support to us to work more on whatever integrates us more to the international community.
Svima ovdje želim uspjeh.
I wish you all a lot of success.
Ugodan boravak.
A pleasant stay.
I dobro druženje. Hvala.
And good friendships. Thank you.
So that was it when it comes to this part. Now we're going to have a press release in the room above. I don't know what's it called. So thank you, everybody, for coming. Rest of the day for today is going to be more of a technical nature and where you can use Debian and such technology, Linux technologies, your companies, your institutions, and so on. So one part should head to the can eat, have drinks right now, and the other part should go to the press release room upstairs. See you later. Takođe, mediji neki isto dođu gore u pres salu tu. Ok, to je to. Yeah, that's right.